You're either a poet, or you're a lover, or you're the famous Benjamin Stone. You take one road, you try one door. There isn't time for any more. One's life consists of either or. One has regrets, which one forgets? And as the years go on, the road you didn't take hardly comes to mind, does it? The door you didn't try, where could it have led? The choice you didn't make never was defined, was it? Dreams you didn't dare are dead. Were they ever there? Who said, I don't remember, I don't remember at all? The books I'll never read wouldn't change a thing, would they? The girls I'll never know, I'm too tired for. The lives I'll never lead couldn't make me sing, could they? Could they? Could they? Chances that you miss, ignore. Ignorance is bliss. What's more, you won't remember. You won't remember at all. Not at all. You yearn for the women, long for the money, envy the famous Benjamin Stones. You take your road. The decades fly, the yearnings fade, the longings die. You learn to bid them all goodbye. And oh, the peace, the blessed peace, at last you've come to know. The roads you never take go through rocky ground, don't they? The choices that you make aren't all that grim. The worlds you never see still will be around, won't they? The Ben I'll never be, who remembers him?